I got another Facebook trade right here.
And I got this from a Facebook group, Laren Williams. And I traded him a SBCC Supreme Leader Snoke and a Photo Chase for Holographic Emperor. Trying to fill my Star Wars collection and Game of Thrones. Now, he did pick this up from a buddy. It's a little damaged. It's all right. I need to pop. But yeah, we'll see here. Sorry about the glare. I can tell you guys from the EU, from Europe, over the pond here. And it is the Underground Toys exclusive. As you can see there. I'm gonna go ahead and open this up real quick. Yeah, so I traded him that Supreme Leader Snoke and Inferno Chase. I had an extra one. I think these are going on eBay for like anywhere between 80 to a buck 20. Yeah, see that little bobblehead action there. Now this does come up off of the stand. I don't know if it's supposed to, but this thing looks pretty dope. So now all I need is a Darth Vader, holographic Darth Vader, and a holographic Darth Maul. Which, I don't know if I can get one of those. I gotta find it first for a good price. Hopefully I can make a decent trade for it, but. All right guys, so this is my Facebook trade with Laren Williams. Cool dude, and hope to do more with him in the future. Don't forget, I got a giveaway contest in my other video. I'm gonna put a link up here somewhere. Probably in this corner here. And to enter, don't forget, you have to enter the question of the day and be a subscriber to the channel. And good luck. Hit that like button if you like this video. Subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. I have more content on the way. But yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.